You're just waiting on the lazy people now. Or one of them. He's gonna make us wait, isn't he?
Oh, hello.
Are you in here? You are. That's just
yes.
Me, is it?
Yep.
Sorry, I was tabbed out. Oh, it's quick and dirty.
You know them?
No. That's a bit rude. Demolitionist.
Let's just take wild guesses who's gonna collect the most of kills.
Ah, they're all gonna give us grenades.
Ah. Groovy.
I receive a grave from Quick and Dirty. I've got a Quick and Dirty grenade.
Zombies at? Oh, hello, boys.
They're hiding. Oh, what the fuck was that?
That's what happens when you get three demolitions together.
Christ! Thank you!
My perk skill was. Oh, hang on. I can't change it now, can I? I can figure. I can either do faster reloads or get 50% more magazine capacity. I think we all know where I've gone.
What was that?
Almost a non-contest.
What was your choices?
50% larger ammo capacity or faster reload.
Ah, I see. It's all about that faster reload.
Yeah, right. Of course.
Aha! Got you!
Under your skin.
Final choices,
people.
No.
Enemies on the scope.
Yes.
Ooh, snowmobiles. How cute. Or like more like little snow tanks.
Snow tanks for the memories. Running away and hiding my shape. Wait, isn't there collectibles on this one as well?
I haven't seen any yet, but I haven't been around much.
They probably out of the old maps.
There you go. There's one.
There's another.
I see another. I think. Maybe.
So I'm guessing there are then.
Yeah.
Who's coming out of this hole in the wall and shooting me one by one?
I've got 45 rounds in the varmint rifle now. That's sick.
Oh, that's not a player. That's a husk. Okay. That explains a lot. I thought somebody was helping me out, but it's a lot.
Yep, they're trying to murder you.
Yeah.
That makes me feel like John Wayne.
Oh my god, I don't have to reload as often, that's amazing.
And imagine if you did, you could
I could do it 20% faster, it's such a non-contest.
Surely not. Oh, I just shot that guy right in the arse.
Yay.
Didn't know what hit him.
Frank
Yay. Did you get a perk? And you get a perk. And you get a perk. Whoa, you look like you could use some heals.
Yeah, I just healed myself.
Right.
Don't be silly. Heals are not practical for fighting zombies in.
I found a shovel.
Oh, look. Third person I can. Oh, but did I not get my grenade off you this round? I feel like I already did.
There we go.
Perfect. Oh, it was the last one. Okay. Let's get you restocked.
This isn't the trader pod.
This is not the trader pod you are looking for.
Where that person's going?
Makes me miss Valda's hair.
Sell the shovel. The one upon the worst. So my character sounds like Sean Connery.
Yep.
Love it. Let's find more of these collectibles. Yeah, collectibles.
Oh, Dad, where art thou?
Hurry up. Zed, getting closer.
Did I just ding? I think I did.
Port closed. Could make a difference.
David's up. Go kill some Zed. Oui, mademoiselle.
Le Zed.
I shall, as you say, kill some Zed. Oh, that's, oh, shot. My word. What's that?
Hello.
He's here with me.
I didn't even know who I was with. The names are so bloody small.
Yeah, they're too small, man.
I should have realised anyone not a demolition is one of you two. Ooh.
Husk. Husk is down.
Sit. Oh, is that a collectible? Yes. Yes, it is. Yeah, MTG finds collectibles. I'm not even seeing Zeds really. I see about 10.
There's a bunch here. Ah, that's less iron.
Ah, I'm off, go away. No, stop it. So sorry.
Metal detector goes off if you go through it.
I don't know why. Oh, There's got to be a collectible up here somewhere.
There was one, but I killed it already.
Level up, Commando 6. Yeah, boy!
Boys.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, it's a sweet medal!
Ah, there's the last one.
What I wouldn't nice. Sloping some decent
skis. What? I missed.
I heard the explosion behind me. I thought it was...
I can't see over these bloody consoles, that's why.
Those consoles look like such bad news, don't they? Flashing up with like attention and caution and critical. You would not want to be the IT guy on that day.
Caution, you're royally screwed.
Yep, everything is fucked.
Nah, Jenkins was on duty.
Glad you made it back.
I earned what money? I didn't earn fuck all in that round. Sell 487. Plus, okay, so I can get the AK, sweet.
I can give you some money if you need it.
Oh, that's all good.
Did you the millionaire?
Yeah, mate, he's rolling in it.
Oh, I see something. Zed's on the way. Start to wrap. I knew there was going to be one here.
I want to get through this door.
Why can't? That's not
the door. Sad face.
Because you don't know how to use a bloody handle.
Apparently not.
Yeah, ding dong.
Oh, they lead to the restrooms, that would be why then.
They're going to the toilet at the end of the world. Ooh, two to go.
All Zed's on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Keep moving,
get
man.
Off me, I'm doodadding here. Now finish the job.
I'm gonna go this way, see if we can catch up.
Okay.
No, I found another.
Yeah.
One to go.
Look into the corners. Oh, I see the last one.
It. I already got it.
Nice.
Gun over here. What is it? Winchester.
Bitch. Ah, get away, you stupid
nice.
Moth.
Thank you.
Do not want to buy your cookies. I subscribe to no newsletters.
Oh yeah, I found you. Nice.
Everything is just exploding.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
It's comforting.
Wait, soothing get... sound of high explosives.
Did we get all the doodads? Matt.
What?
Did we get all the doodads?
Yep, we got them all.
Yeehaw!
We are the winners!
Yay. This ramp just covered in blood.
Perfect.
Door nines.
Let's get you restocked. I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
I need medical attention. Fuck off.
I've lost 4 health. You took some hits there. You should heal up.
Shut up.
Oh my god, this moth. Oh wait. Yeah, you're dead now, sucker. What are you gonna do?
Aww.
If they want to die, it should leave me alone. Man, those door nines do not end.
Outside at the trucks, please.
What?
No, thank you. No, thank you. He's German. He said, outside at the trucks, please.
Nothing like, hurry
Hurry up. With a thick Zed German accent. So I said no thank you. Hopefully he'll go die. Not, you know, in real life, just in the game.
Go make a difference.
Let me go kill some Zeds. They're dead before I see them. Bloody demolitionists.
We wouldn't want to interrupt the demolitionist party now, would we?
It is certainly a demo party.
Enemies with us, but... Fucking that bitch!
I'm just teaching you bad habits.
You
He's
tell
ruining
them.
You.
You fucking tell them.
That was a blot.
Yeah.
That's a script.
That's what I was running away from.
The girl next door is just gonna go through. Oh.
A bitch here.
I'm gonna clear us a root ditch.
Okay.
Okay, we got some bloody
got some space here. Do this. Reloading.
Excuse me, is this danger zone?
No, you need to take that highway.
I did not see where he come from.
Probably came over that bridge.
Huh, Siren took some money from me.
What a bitch!
Indeed! Is that another Siren there?
Thank you.
Yeah, it is.
Oh shit, did you? We gotta go down.
Oh! Make for the pod and
gear up. Yeah.
I want to see doodads first.
Of course, it's out the door. Merveilleux.
Merveilleux.
It's alright, man, there's another route this way.
Another fucking moth, go away! Why?
I am here to avenge my brother.
You look like the same bloody moth, but it can't be.
That's understandable. They are brothers. Were.
Well, they've joined each other in the afterlife.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Oh. Talk like moss. Talk like them, and they keep coming at me. It's like, go away. Make your
choices. Come at me, moth.
Oh, no moths. Moths are bad. Okay. Gonna shut the pond. No.
Do stand still. Oh, I think my grenade tank is full.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
See Miss Valdez here. The man's gone, you dead scum. What is the
Oh dear.
Did I just shot, did you?
It's reloading!
So like, 30 are dead. I've only seen a stalker so far.
To be fair, I think I killed about 30.
Exactly.
Are they trying to break through here? Yes, they are.
Yes, it's booby trapped, by the way.
Ah!
Oops.
Booby.
I killed five of them with that. You hear that? I killed five zombies with a door.
Hello.
Flesh find.
Like here? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, like right in front of you.
Shit, son.
Gonna reload in slow motion. Don't worry about me.
Oh!
Nice work, team. French traders well in on whatever's going on here.
Right behind him.
Yeah. Well, that's what I mean. She's got something to do with it.
And this time she doesn't even try to, you know, be clever about it. The original trader at least didn't say so overtly.
Yeah, right. She's a bit more
subtle
about it.
She's gonna send the next one.
Oh, I see the IT guy's been in then. Less talk, more focus. Yeah, I probably would have done the same, actually.
What's this?
Sick guitar riff.
It is sick. I hereby pronounce you healed. You've got enough ammo? Greek!
Electricity! Can you do that still?
When it had glass in it, I'm pretty sure you could climb up on it. Doesn't look like you can do that anymore.
I something down here.
Underground's for rats and mugs. Why does nothing die in this game?
No.
Because we're not shooting it.
Place is fucked, isn't it? Look at it.
I saw something green, but I think it was just a reflection.
I'm dead.
What?
Where are you?
Huh.
Literally trapped.
Great.
I killed it. Nicely done. What gun did you drop? A 9mm. What gun did you have?
I had a grenade launcher, but I'm going to buy a sniper. There we go.
Okay. Do you want your 9mm back?
Nah, you can keep it.
Too late, it's sold.
Oh.
Well, I did avenge your death. One of you wets their pants.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Ah, who are you? Stigy, good. Stealing your grenades. Goodbye! I wouldn't give for a slope and some
decent skis. Oh. It's the dead end. We should
go. Yeah, I wouldn't go that way.
Last chance. Ah, this is where you got trapped. Down the pod.
I have literally no ammo for anything.
We should join up with the others.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a chunk of zombie.
Oh, hello.
I hope that's a clown. Hello, I've come to assist you.
How's it going?
It was going great till I heard that. Oh, the door's busted.
Aww. Not the door.
Can't weld the door. A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Hello.
Crikey, mate.
Oh, flesh bind. That is a flesh bind.
Where?
Up the steps. Then come up the steps. Behind you.
Oh shit, yeah, I see him. Yeah. Lord, look out behind
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I know, but I have to shoot the siren as well.
Yeah, let me help. Oh, there's another one, damn it.
Careful.
run. I'm coming inside with a flesh wound on my tail.
No, it's coming from me, and I'm probably about to die.
Okay, I'm healed up. Now I'm gonna turn around and run back after it.
Nice.
How did we survive that?
Not a clue.
It's downstairs somewhere.
It's where they are. Oh, it's not there. Oh, there's a flesh pound!
Right.
I have 5 bullets.
Meet up with the others and we'll get them to kill him.
Good plan.
No.
They've got RPGs already, the pair of them.
Okay, to be fair, I'm bringing it down or up, depending on your perspective. I'm bringing it after me. La 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 la.
Heads up, flesh pound!
It's a flesh pound! Yes, indeed, it is. You're a big boy here, aren't you? Okay, I lost your icons. Where are you guys? I'm bringing the flesh pound anyway. Oh, I'm bringing it away from you, apparently.
Maybe you can find
me. I'm just running around.
Come inside.
I know that you're inside. I can see that you are in another direction and just running.
Way behind you.
Yeah, I'm just running in places where I know that I won't be cornered.
Sorry, I've got him. He's coming after me.
There we go.
Let's do this. Oh. No, we're coming back, we're running away, come on. These two have got rocket launchers.
Well, that's one way to deal with it.
Yeah.
And its head popped like boop on the ground. Oh, when did I break?
Thanks for saving me!
You don't need the pod race. Maybe they'll do it again.
I'm pretty sure they will. Oh, another bloody moth! Go away!
What?
You're not having a look at luck tonight, are you, Matt?
No.
Maybe you should close your window.
I probably should, but the curtain completely covers the window.
Then how are they getting in?
I don't know. It's scary.
I
have a flame for to burn all these fucking moths. One behind us! How rude. Thank you all.
Oh, they're coming from above as well, are they?
Right, yeah.
Streak.
Yeah, we're okay. Someone else bought a rocket launcher.
No idea who.
It's a mystery to us all.
Who could it be?
What I wouldn't give for a slope is a deep. Another British takedown, bastard!
Digi, there's more rockets here.
Ooh, thank you. I like having lots of rockets. And Laura's off on her own somewhere.
I'm pretty close. I'm gonna follow you. Yeah, here I am. I wasn't wandering away, I promise. Honest!
Oh. Ask here, guys.
Hello.
Oh, isn't that one of these computer screens has survived?
We can't have that.
Nope. I've got rid of it now. It's fine. Come on,
come on. Missed one. Enemy disappeared. Like, oh, loads of them have survived.
I was going for the big screen.
That is the way to do it.
Very elegant bitch dropped from the sky.
Thank you.
Oh, cool. I got an 1858 revolver. Is that? I don't know.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Old timey Western gun. Good lord, I put 12 bullets with a sniper rifle into that bitch, point blank. Didn't kill it! Worst sniper ever.
I don't want to jinx it, but this round's been chill as fuck.
It's like round 8 as well.
Ducks, turn around.
I don't want to jinx it. Scrape just appears. Shit.
Oh, he's not dead. He's not dead. He's dead. No, he's not dead. Yes, he is dead.
Titchy's got a rocket launcher. I'd be surprised if he didn't die in the next couple of seconds.
I'm just shooting its body parts, making sure. Nicely done.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's a dodgy parking job.
Do that!
All the doodad.
Who the hell wired this thing up?
I did.
You know I have a rocket launcher, I could just shoot you. Right now.
Oh, could someone lend me $40?
Yeah, sure, which one's you? Oh, you got a couple of people clustering around you.
Oh, back up.
There you go, you should have it.
Thank you very much. Yay! Did we get all the collectibles on this map?
Yeah.
We
Sound off. How's everyone's grammar? Although after I think we had that message, whichever one got us. After we had the message, we have gotten all the collectibles. I think I actually got one more. Oh, there's one more. All Zeds on the stroke. And I got the effect coming off of it.
Body armor here.
Keep an eye on it. Stinks.
Now I have grenades. Yay!
Half force a bloody weasel.
Oh. Roll behind!
Hello!
Son of a heat duck!
You're at?
Oh, there! Oh, right here, behind me.
Oh shit, the bed.
Oh, hello. There's a scrape there as well. It's coming for us, Digi.
I know. Oh, it's dead.
Regret sends you later. Thank you!
Those other two guards just ran off and left to die.
I know, right?
I'm taking some action their way.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. He's flying! You don't actually heal anymore if you heal someone else now. That's just rude.
You might do if you're a medic.
Armor. You're rich. You can afford it.
Come on. Are these explosions you're doing or somebody else's?
Somebody else's. They're just here with me.
Okay.
Oh, let's go towards the trader.
I'm trying to. Yeah, I'm bringing a scraper away. Ish.
No, don't do that.
Bring it their way. They like it. They got rocket launchers.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna deal it with myself then.
Oh, don't do that. Dangerous. Dangerous.
I'm gradually bringing it upstairs.
We've got a scrape. This scrapes are fucking no joke in this game. Yay, you made it, did you? You win!
That's it, pay attention to me!
Thanks for that. I'm gonna die there.
Well, you might have caught cold from this.
Yeah, suck it, you bitch!
I like how the rest of the map, not a single bit of snow. That doorway. Pillowing! Snow! Patch yourself up. Pillowing? Pillowing. That's it. Squad health check. No, Digi, it's a blizzard out there. Oh, wait, no, it's fine. It's nice and calm.
It's a blizzard.
Oh, no, it's a blizzard. It's calm.
So the blizzard stops here.
Yeah, but why is there like all this snow and wind here, but then nothing here?
Science.
No, Digi. Science does not explain this.
I bet it's those windmills up there. They're making all the wind and stuff.
Wait, where's the...
I don't believe that for a second. Windmills do not make them. Oh, there's a flame gun here.
Yeah.
Fire! Bang! Bang! Bang!
Oh, there's a gun up here. It's a Winchester.
Yeah, there are many guns.
Oh, Winchester.
They are kinda heavy though, so I had to leave them all behind. Last chance. Which may power down the pod. Great pain on me.
Grenades for everyone!
Yay!
Except Matt.
Break time's over. Get back to work. Oh, it's a boss round next round.
Oh, and she gets an RPG. And everyone just runs in different directions.
What's this Winchester?
Scatter! Confuse the Zeds.
Shotgun of some kind. You never can tell these sides, Matt.
A grenade fell down the stairs.
Cheers, brother.
I do like the grenades, sorry. You went to PC! And that really is a paste monster.
I'm focusing around a little bit to see if I can find ammo, but I'm not going far, I promise.
I left. In search of adventure!
We got a flesh down here, and two sprites. We need to deal with that siren, sorry.
Oh, hello.
Did you? We need to move, mate. Second flesh pound coming up the ramp.
Yeah, that one jumped off the railing to come and hit me. The second I turned off, it came after me again.
Oh, I need to run.
You're on a path.
Laura!
I am.
Run faster! Be crazy.
25 left, last round.
Oh, this is a mess.
What could possibly go wrong?
Let's get to the trader. Don't go that way. Fancy. Three left.
Probably three flesh.
Yeah.
3 pounds of flesh, you say? Same guy, yes. Snow!
Where's the arrow telling us to go? This arrow's like well out of whack, isn't it?
Where they are, I think. Was where they are.
You made it back. Don't lean on anything. Bonjour. Yes, indeed.
Does anyone need any monies? You
have to love a classic. I'm good, thanks, boss.
Maybe.
I have 2,300 quid, so. We're final.
I need a little bit to spare it.
55, I can do.
Thank you. More than enough. Plate.
Oh, somebody is throwing monies. You own the
money. Now spend it. Do you still need money? I'm about to shut the pod.
Need a bit of cash? Free money, people! Bit of cash?
Anyone need some money? Pod closed. Oh, but where did everyone go? Oh, we went the wrong way.
Scared the rest off.
Oh dear. Running off on your own is an escape. It makes you easy prey when you can't get it first. I think he's like right around this corner.
Even Dux is getting in on the RPG action.
Mm-hmm. Always, I've had one for every game since Patriarch rounding.
Is that the art of making pit reacts for
us? Oh god!
There's an RPG actually sitting here.
Oh!
Good running, you guys.
I can't, he's blocking our path. He's glitching out as well. Quite funny.
He's after me. I'm bringing him down.
Yeah, just stand still. He's glitched, so. He's gone.
Oh, okay. What is funny?
Here he is.
I've been welded out.
Jesus Christ.
Where'd he go?
You know,
outside.
To
outside.
The moon with the amount of rocket fuel we've poured all over him.
He's about to heal. He healed. I think he's up there, Dish.
He's here. You just want to play.
He's fallen down.
Can he get up?
He has gotten up. Try not to kill them all, right?
This is not possible. I am prepared. No, this
I do not want to be here.
I wouldn't recommend it. Let's just run away, shall we, Ditch?
Yeah, I could do with some ammo.
Here, in the...
Yeah, I know the feeling.
On the upper level.
Oh, Digi, here you are.
Run, you...
Stop that! Just one of my many upgrades!
Sounds like he's over here. Oh, fuck me! It's a RPG slide.
Yep. It was too heavy for me to pick up.
Spawn.
Spawn?
Yeah.
How do you throw away guns in this one?
Backspace.
Backspace?
This has 21 rounds in it. Very
happy. What movie is that from?
Don't know.
Is it Die Hard when they're at the airport?
Maybe Die Hard 2.
Yeah, whatever the one with the... I think, yeah, the second one was the one with the plane. Yeah.
I was the healer.
Head popper!
Dominator. Digital Reaper. I killed one boss.
Mm-hmm. Is that all? Well, right, I think that's going to be me done. But thank you all. It's been good.